Good morning, Shaw staff and students. I am Gabriel with Shark TV here to report the weekly news and announcements for you. But first, please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Hello everyone, the book fair is officially open and everyone is able to purchase items. So students, tell your parents about the book fair and hey, maybe they'll want to come down and see what the book fair is all about. Parents are always welcome here at Shaw Elementary. So students, encourage your parents to come and lend a helping hand whenever they can. Any help would be greatly appreciated.
The students versus staff kickball game is today. Go students and teachers. If you would like to participate, students, you will need to turn in $1 to your homeroom teacher. There will be snacks and drinks you can buy while playing or watching the game to quench your appetite. The money raised will go towards fundraising and field trips. So let's see who wins, the students or staff.
Yearbooks are still being sold. You can turn in your order form to your homeroom teacher. Or if you need an order form, your teacher can supply you with one. Yearbooks are only $15, so get yours now. Also, Yearbook Club is starting today after school. The club will be meeting in Amy Cato's room, 420, from 4 to 5. Junior high students, if you are interested, stay after school and help out. Remember, there is no school on Monday for President's Day. Thanks for watching Shark TV and have a great day at Shaw Elementary.